Alrighty, well, just a minute as the screen looks somewhat butchered. Oh well, the game this old and to TV this modern, I guess it's only to be expected, right? Goddamn, this aim is like freakishly sensitive. Oh my god. Hold on. Well, if I can get out of here, that would be most beneficial. Trying to maintain health here, if I may. Probably try and save the ammo with it. So yeah, interesting to note, Call has the motion trigger. Oh. Oh god. Crouch, Demi. Also, this looks a lot like Republic Commando, you know, where they're going through the vents and that ship. It's this little section of it. Is there a passage somewhere? Here we are. It's easy to get turned around in a game like this. Still, feels good to record again. I guess, well, like I said, you just get bogged down. Whoa, what the hell? Laser energy. Okay, bullets hit off. Yeah, the xenomorphs do the most damage, which is really annoying. I've only you for one thing. You know what would be a really good thing from a Republic Commando that could be in this game? Health dispensers. Not that we'd be so fortunate. Okay, those are footsteps. I'm very apprehensive about open spaces all of a sudden. Where's the walkway? Idiots. a tactic that would be in every alien game moving forward. You rotten camping bastard. And I'm actually kind of liking this shotgun. It's a lot more powerful than the bloody pistol. But the pistol's full auto in this game, which is a bit finicky to get used to. Also, this camera wiggle is really not what I'm used to. Yeah, you would do that, wouldn't you? Shit. No blood splatter. But there is blood splatter, I guess. Well, generally try and avoid taking damage if you can. Oh shit. Yeah, we all like who gets away from dying. Do you like a large medkit? Economical. Secondary engine overheating. There aren't going to be like countdown timers here, are there? Yeah, I'm going to go out on a limb and say the xenomorphs are easy to kill here. They're a lot more reminiscent of their AVP-3 rhythm, I guess. Save game point, I spy. Save complete. Save again just because I don't want to lose progress. As you can probably fathom, so I don't know how long this game is going to take to complete. Probably, hopefully not too long, but then again, it might. Pressure reaching danger levels. Caution is advised in the engineering section. Oh my god.
Your attention, please. Security breach, MedLab 15. Fuel delivery system malfunction. Divers to primary engine core.
Oh. Shits and giggles. Oh. Damn, they can cool in. Okay. Good thing we saved. So that means we're either not too far away, or we're about halfway through this stage, I guess you could call it. Stage. So you can tell I'm becoming acclimatized to this. I've never heard of stages in your video games. What the frick?
Your attention, please. Security breach, NedLab 15. Fuel delivery system malfunction. Divert to primary engine core.
Just trying to conserve ammo is all. Well, actually, now that you mention it, since we have access to the save game spot, why not use it? Because that's why. You rotten bloody animal, you know that? You think you could just crouch under those things, but nope. Okay.
Pressure reaching danger levels. Caution is advised in the engineering section. Your attention, please. Security breach, NedLab 15. Fuel delivery system malfunction. Divert to primary engine core.
Oh God. Cool. So, like, that's it then, right? No. Game trolls you pretty hard with that, doesn't it? It's like Maybe not worth it, to be honest. Alright, let's go.
Pressure reaching danger levels. Caution is advised in the engineering section.
What the?
Your attention, please. Security breach, Med Lab 15. Fuel delivery system malfunction. Primary engine.
God damn it. Let's see if you can aim for the weak spot that tends to help. But it's this bloody screen thing, I'm not used to it. It wasn't like that in the first game. I can't run neither.
Your attention, please. Security breach, Med Lab 15. Fuel delivery system malfunction. Divert to primary engine core.
Oh my god. Oh, hey. So there was a point to doing that.
Your attention, please. Unauthorized opening of cages 5, 7, 8, and 9.
Ow. Exploded. What the? Oh, shit. Okay, but there might be stuff.
flow to reactor one reduced.
Reduced, you say? Okay, good. Oh god. So, presumably, the way this is gonna work is they're mainly gonna work in twos, I take it.
Pressure reaching danger levels. Caution is advised in the engineering section.
That's the vibe I'm getting.
Your attention, please. Security breach, med lab 15. Fuel delivery system malfunction.
But you have to be bloody quick.
Primary engine core.
It's like, you know how in like Halo 4 on laser, sometimes it pays to be like aggressive with them rather than ultra cautious. Well, and we can spam the shit out of it. God. Part of me really wishes I had that large medkit. Oh. I'll just have to take it slow. Yeah, that ain't gonna work, is it? Okay, I thought it'd be like not that. Ladder's a bit finicky. It's like you have this spaceship where we're using like steam pressure valves and stuff. Oh god. takes a while to reload that thing, doesn't it?
Pressure reaching danger levels. Caution is advised in the engineering section.
Yeah.
Your attention, please. Security breach, med lag 15. Fuel delivery system malfunction. Divert to primary engine.
Go to the head. If you can. We'll see though, ammo for the shotgun's a lot rarer. It's a bit annoying.
Your attention, please. Unauthorized opening of cages 5, 7, 8, and 9.
This bloody room again. Oh shit. Who is your daddy, bitch? I hope that worked. Probably best not to touch that thing. It might end poorly. How the hell would I do that? Oh, hang on. Okay, I'm expecting think. Okay. Oh, fuck. Not that way. Pistolies. Pixelated garbage I can't make out. Oh.
Power flow to reactor 3 reduced.
Okay. It's no more aliens here, right? Shit. I'm just gonna wave your cursor all around. Let's just hope for the best, although I don't fancy having to redo all this crap. Yeah, okay. There's a lot of going back and forth in this game, isn't there? Probably riddled with xenomorphs, no doubt. Okay, that could have gone far worse. Oh man. Man. Save complete, eh? Wait. It's just a point of, surety. I want to save again. In a different slot. Somewhere where we have a decent chance of surviving. This is a long bloody level. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
Lifeboat release failure in Bay D2. Designated for rescue flag or manual release. Thank you for your cooperation.
Oh, shit.
Until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in Bay E2.
E2, where the hell's that? We saved. It's just good to know progress is being made. In a manner of speaking.
Access denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route.
Do I not have any health? Oh, damn it. Maybe jumping down wasn't the best idea. So it's gotta be, to the right, yeah.
Lifeboat release barrier in Bay E2. Detonator coils required for manual release. Thank you for your cooperation. Warning. 8 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in Bay E2. Access denied. Detonator coil 1 in circuit.
Coil 1. Fucking hell. So you gotta get 4 in 8 minutes there.
Warning. minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in 3, 2.
Oh god. Yeah. Still, this is the end of the level, I take it. Certainly looks that way.
Detonated coil 1 inserted.
Got it. I guess it would help if I knew where it actually were, wouldn't it? Yeah. So presumably, we don't I could drop them off anywhere else, right, just here.
Detonator coil 1 inserted.
Let's test that theory then.
Detonator coil 2 inserted.
Probably isn't worth going back and saving those. By the time you get back there, you're back to where you were.
Detonator coil 1 inserted. Access denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route.
Fascinating.
Detonated coil one inserted.
Oh my god.
Warning. 8 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in bay E2. Lifeboat release barrier in bay E2. Detonator coils required for manual release. Thank you for your cooperation. Warning. 8 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat.
Oh my god. doing worse now, goddammit. It's inconsistent. God. I don't... It's that one guy. Pretty much have to just... use my sword arm as much as I can, really, don't I? Bugger it. Oh my God. you just got to know what to prepare for, you know. So that would be three of them. Right? Wait, which way? Oops. Oh well, let's see.
Lifeboat release failure in Bay E2. Designated coils required for manual release. Thank you for your cooperation. Warning. 8 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in Bay E2.
There might be something up there, right? It's the jitter thumb, I guess.
Lifeboat release failure in Bay E2. Designated coils required for manual release. Thank you for your cooperation. Warning. 8 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in Bay E2.
See, if this game were on the Xbox, right, it would probably be a lot simpler. Just putting it out there.
Life scope release barrier in AE2. Detonator coils required for manual release. Thank you for your cooperation. Warning. 8 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in AE2.
It could be disoriented there, wouldn't it? Which was the fourth one then? Know where they are, I just have to get them.
Lifeboat release barrier in AE2. Detonator coils required for manual release. Thank you for your cooperation. Warning. 8 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in AE2.
Hold on. Oh god, climbing. Oh god. Well, that's where the final one is. Good to know. This means a lot of pistol action. Not much health to go around either. So what to do in only 8 minutes, right?
Lifeboat release stairway is LE2. Designated coils required for manual release. Thank you for your cooperation. Warning. 8 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in bay E2.
Still, we're not defeated yet. Just very weak. Okay, so I see.
5 minutes until primary engine ignition. I'm like, look, you can bury E2.
Three of them. Jeez. That's, gonna have to really fandangle this one. Oh, goddamn. I don't know why this one in particular. Okay. How are you doing? That's good. So they can follow you in the vents, I don't know. Patience of a saint.
Life open release barrier in bay E2. Detonator coils required for manual release. Thank you for your cooperation. Warning. 8 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in bay E2.
So you must actually know where they are. It's not that difficult, but... Okay. Be that as it may, we're still going to be hard pressed to it, aren't we? Just get there, baby. Just get there. Just casually walking. Keep your chin up, as they used to say. Made it with over 3 minutes left to spare if I can get off this bloody thing.
Detonator coil one inserted.
Can you monologue later?
Detonator coil two inserted. Detonator coil three inserted. Detonator coil four inserted. Final lifeboat ready for launch. Lifeboat Jensen. Access granted.
What? What does that mean? You mean there's more of this? Nope. Chuck tester. What about saving the game, and do we get a stat reset? You'd think... maybe? I hope. Lovely. Thank you. still. Clone research. Oh god, I'm not looking forward to that. Oh, jeez. I guess you could say he's been resurrected. Capital.